Well, that's it. The rest of the night's your own to see what dreams you can come up with. I suppose what we really need is for the four to dissolve in tears at the sorrow of the parting, and the second hand, which is really the third, to take time off, leaving the other hands at us all, with all the time in the world to enjoy ourselves. Some hopes. Good night.